No posers, no dopers, no smokers, no alcoholics.
We don't like to write checks.
So I was on my way to meet up with the guys. I was going to do some riding, but I decided, you know what? I'd just rather do a food channel. So I'm here on location at Miller's Hoagies. Got myself a small regular. And I'm just going to eat this and then probably just going to go home. So thanks for tuning in, guys. I'll make another video and let you know what I thought of this hoagie. So I'll see you guys in the next one.
As you guys probably assume, we're in the cut. Yeah, but at least they
labeled it. So we know. All right, so I'm just waiting on the guys. I'm gonna start out this little six spot. Got a real nice wedge. Might be hard to tell. Got a nice wedge here. Two sets of rails.
We are keeping it open for you.
We were protecting you.
We reserved it. You're welcome. Where should we do it then?
Huh?
Where should we do it?
Second Avenue.
Okay.
Okay.
Free reign, Second Avenue?
I don't know. Second Avenue is better than someone's lot. Owls know us and they're better than someone's lot.
All right. You said it. We're still going to get this clip here though.
Well, that didn't take long. First spot of the day, booted. 5 minutes. So now we're at this bank. This is a super sick wedge. A lot of options here.
Oh. Nope.
Kicked out of spot number two.
Look at this ban on fun.
This spot's perfect for all those things, man.
I got a couple things in mind. I'm really trying to push it today.
This side though, it's like fucking El Toro.
Yeah.
Fuck yeah.
Alright, we got this.
First try.
Fucking better get over here.
I didn't slow down enough.
Yeah.
I think slowing down was the problem.
Alright, so I'm gonna call it a day there. My phone's at 1%, so it could die at any moment. Had a good day. Hit a bunch of spots, got some clips, tried something that I really, really wanted to do. I'm gonna do that gap for the 200 subscribers. That's gonna be a challenge to myself that I wanna do, since you guys have been pushing the YouTube page. I wanna push myself to do something that I have been wanting to do for a long time. So I will go back and get that. Today just wasn't the day for it. Tried it a couple times and got blown up. So we'll come back for it. That spot isn't going anywhere, I hope. So stay tuned. You'll see it in the next video, I promise.
Keep filming. Oh, you're all
right. Yeah, I looked out. All right, we got it.
First try.
All right, so if you've made it to the end of the video, you're about to find out who the winner of the prize package is going to be. So I've got everybody's name. I wrote down everybody's name that commented on the video. Put them on a little piece of paper. Put them in this box. I've been shaking it up like crazy. Had this box in my pocket when I did that big tire grab gap. Just make sure they're all cooking up real good. So I'm going to flip it open this way so that I can't see the name that I'm picking. And we're gonna start. So, the first name. So, I'm gonna pick three names. I'm gonna do one grand prize and then two smaller prize packages, just because we had so many. So, that's kind of why I had everybody let me know what kind of stuff that they would like to have and what kind of stuff that they need for their bikes. Just so that way, for this giveaway and for future giveaways, which I plan on doing a good bit of these, even just smaller ones through the week and stuff, just to keep everybody running smoothly. So I'm gonna pick the first name. The grand prize winner is going to be Kevin J. Now, I'm just going by what your name is on your YouTube account. So if your name's in this box, you should be subscribed. You should have notifications turned on. So you should be able to contact me, comment on this video. I'm hoping that we can have at least one last jam. I'm scouting out a location right now. But I'd like to do one last jam. Maybe we can bring the prize packages to the jam and we'll give them out to everybody there, and then we'll have contests and everything like we normally do. For a smaller prize package, and the winner of it is going to be Ethan. All right, so Ethan, I'm gonna make up a little bit of a smaller prize package. I'll check your comment and see what kind of stuff you said that you needed and would like to have for your bike, and I'll put something together real sweet for you. Also, if you want to let me know what colors you like and things like that, I have a ton of variety of things that we can make sure that everything we give you matches your
bike. Keep watching the videos, stay interactive, comment on the videos, like the videos, share the videos.
Just stay involved, and here I'm going to pick the third and final name. Oh, cool. This actually isn't a name, this is the guy's YouTube channel name, but I know who this is. So, there you go, man. I think he's got some kids and stuff too, so go ahead and comment and let me know what kind of stuff that you would like to have, and I'll get that stuff out to you. So I want to thank again everybody that commented, everybody that shared the video, and everybody that got involved. I said this is going to be the first of many. I think the next milestone that I'll shoot for is around 350 or so. So stay tuned, and I'm going to get this thing on the web. So stay right, guys.